Hey guys, FaroTV here. I decided to start doing very short videos about the dev updates since not everyone is like always checking them. And this time we have some very good informations. Well, we start with the PC baby is gonna be looking forward for a little superhero card point event tomorrow, which I will definitely stream once the event comes out. So be prepared if you wanna check me out. Then there will be a Timmy challenge in a challenge mode, which is a little bit boring, but also kind of cool because Timmy cards will cost one less energy. That is kind of boring, but here we go. Elven King Bradley will cost 10. There will be no Elven King Bradley decks this week. So we're probably going to play basic adventure fantasy and put in a Catapult Timmy. That's like but here we go for the interesting part. Dr. Timothy will come out with the weekend event. His charged ability is lifts the furthest ground unit in range for 4 seconds, then slams them down. Now, the obvious question is here, will Dr. Timothy be able to attack while he is lifting up the enemy? Will any of our units be able to attack the enemy who is in the air, or will it only be able to, for flying units or for ranged units? Those kind of questions are not answered yet. But interesting is that it's the furthest unit. That means, I don't know if that's good, honestly, because normally I take care of Timmies when they are kind of close and you put an assassin in. But he will be busy, or like he will probably lift someone else up the air and you can drop like an assassin in front of him, but also like whatever, a dog poo a little bit behind the assassin. So he will lift up the dog poo and the assassin will work on him while he might not even be able to defend. Of course, the assassin can be killed from the other side though. That keep in mind that this might be a little bit in your way. Also, he's a 4-cost, like sci-fi, not like the adventure or the fantasy one. Well, that's probably the most exciting thing. I did not think that there would be one more superhero card before the season starts, so I'm very happy that happened, even though it will slow down our mosquito progress. But the PC baby is all for it because mosquito is already level 5. Now his full stats are also highlighted here. You can just pause the video whenever you feel like, or you also, the death notes are obviously in the link below. And I have something that I wanna like highlight in this one. Epic donations every Sunday. You might know it from Clash Royale. Every Sunday you will be able to request one epic card, only one, not all the three requests that you could manage, only one epic card. But it's pretty cool, definitely, because we've been waiting for something like that for a long time. We can now work on a specific epic that is very great for people who are still working on their level 4s. They can decide for one to be the level 4 epic first. Then there's battle pass tier purchasing, which honestly, that's just like my opinion. If you're not able to finish the battle pass, then you shouldn't pay on this game. Well, because then I feel like you don't really play the game as much as you could, or as someone who wants to pay would. Well, because, okay, I'm only saying this because the battle pass in this game is really easy. Like, I don't try hard and I finish it and I still have 20 days left. So get your daily PvP pack and you don't need to buy those tiers. We don't know the number yet for 300. And the other kind of interesting thing is we will now have finally a superhero card donation list that we can click. And let's look at the visual improvements of Professor Chaos. That's all. I wanted to make it short. That's the death notes. The link will be in the description if you want to read for yourself and see the other details. I see you in tomorrow's stream. The moment the event hits, if nothing gets in between in real life, then I will be there. Thank you very much for tuning in. Faro out.